This is the Chicago debut of a sports car for the year 2000, the Porsche 959. And it's quite a car, combining leading-edge technology in a rear-engine car with pure Porsche heritage. Most interesting is the four-wheel drive and the fact that the car can be street legal or set in track trim to run up to 190 miles per hour. Porsche will have the U.S. version ready for enthusiasts in about 18 months. You can see it now at the auto show.